गुड आफ्टरनून चिल्ड्रन.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड आफ्टरनून. नाउ इट्स गुड आफ्टरनून. यस.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम. सॉरी डैडी.
गुड आफ्टरनून
मैम. मतलब गुड प्रेजेंट.
यस वेरी गुड. अक्षधा तिवारी इज ऑल्सो प्रेजेंट. शौर्य तिवारी प्रेजेंट. अथर्व सिंह इज प्रेजेंट. कनव इज प्रेजेंट. भव्या आर यू ऑल रेडी विद योर जीके बुक्स?
यस मैम.
यस मैम.
वेरी नाइस.
यस मैम.
Let's wait for one more minute for others to join and then we are going to begin our class. Children, are you enjoying your online classes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
They are so much fun.
Yes, ma'am.
Classes.
Ma'am, because there was school was opening, there was not come break, and we should cannot. This online classes we can rest, and evening classes there was no evening classes.
Okay, and what about children who are not enjoying these classes? Why are they not enjoying?
But because I find it for being late.
Oh, your eyesight is getting affected.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, ma'am. Ansh Patel present. Sorry for being late.
Okay, Ansh Patel. Yes?
Good morning, ma'am. Aran Gupta present. Sorry for being late.
Okay, beta. Yes, who is saying what now? All right. So, if... हाँ से बेटा से
I do not like online classes because not too much because there is not assemblies and more much and not a 20 or 30 minutes break for lunch break.
Oh, so you want one big lunch break. And you also want assembly to be there.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, beta, let's not compare these online classes with the offline when we were coming to school. Let's compare these classes with the WhatsApp classes. Because coming to school is the best thing.
Hey, ma'am.
Now let's compare the WhatsApp classes with these online classes. And then let's
ma'am, in WhatsApp like class this. I don't get too much fun because I can't see my friends' faces. Now in ma'am live class I can see my friends' faces and I can also
talk to teachers. Teachers come
and
to
I can also teach. I can also study with them. So ma'am, I like online live class
more than those WhatsApp classes. Who is Sarthak Agarwal playing with? Huh? Sarthak Agarwal is having fun with somebody.
Ma'am?
Sarthak Agarwal, whom are you playing with?
Ma'am?
Yes. Yes, beta.
And in this online classes, the best thing is that everyone can see our bad behavior when we do online classes.
Yes.
And
that's a very nice point. Yes, you have covered a very nice point. This point has come to my mind. We can see the bad behavior of our classmates.
Yeah, ma.
Ma'am, anyone got any other point?
Yes, doing PT classes.
We can
also talk to face to face.
And ma'am, I have one topic to buy comparing these classes.
Tell, what is that point?
Ma'am, that point is that, ma'am, during the WhatsApp classes and the Zoom classes. And ma'am, these Zoom classes, we have to stay in the front of the camera by half and a 6 hour.
6 hours?
No.
Yes, ma'am.
40
yes,
minutes.
Ma'am. Member.
40 minutes. It's just one class of 40 minutes, right? And
yes,
you
ma'am.
Have six classes. So it is 2 hours, 40 minutes.
So ma'am, it can harm our eyes. So ma'am, we can start our back online classes of the WhatsApp. So ma'am, there are the gaps of 2 hours or three hours, 1 hour.
Okay. So that's your point.
Yes,
good
ma'am.
Point. Very nice. Yes, beta.
And then during these classes, I have the Blu-ray protection.
Beta, wait. Let him finish first. Let him finish what he was saying. By these classes, beta, what has happened?
In these classes, there is network issues. And this every time it is coming. Network issue.
Okay. Very nice, children. It's really good to hear such good and wise points from you little children. It's very good to know that you people have become so wise at such a small age. Okay, so let's get back to our GK class. Everybody is ready with the GK book?
No,
yes,
ma'am. Because Maya is not, I have not having my GK book.
Okay, where is your GK book? It is in the school?
Yes, ma'am.
You have given it for correction?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right, children. So we were doing nature. No, we were on page number 34. We were on page number 34, identity cards in India. There are different identity cards in India. Can you name a few? Yes, Akshadha. Children, you will not speak like this.
Wrong.
It's wrong. Very bad. Very bad. I will only, you will only speak when I will ask you to speak. Okay. This way, with so many students, we are going to have a real big chaos in the class. So I'll just ask one person and that person is going to answer. Let me see how good you can be. Yes, Akshadha Tiwari is going to answer.
Ma'am,
children, okay, before moving ahead, I have children of class 3B here. Is there anybody from class 3A also? Who is here from class 3A?
Ma'am, I can't.
Yes. So there are such less students right now in the class. Very few students have joined.
I saw third.
Okay. Now speak, Akshadha Tiwari. Very good. Now, Akshadha Tiwari, you can give the answer.
Passport, driving license, PAN card, voter ID card, and senior citizen card.
Very nice.
And other card.
Very nice, beta. Then, very good. Who else? Mokshit, I want you also to answer this question. And Sarthak Agarwal, put your mic on mute.
Yes, ma'am.
Everybody put your videos on. I want to see your faces.
Yes,
don't hide yourself. You people are so good looking, so beautiful, so cute. I want to see each one's face. Yes. Daksh Pratap is saying, ma'am, please play a game. Daksh Pratap, you are in a playing mood, huh? This is your last period and you are tired studying since morning. So you want to play now. Where is Daksh Pratap? Is your video on, beta?
Yes, ma'am.
Daksh Pratap, okay, here you are. All right, let Mokshit answer this question and then we are going to figure out what to play. Mokshit, yes, tell a few identity cards.
The few identity cards are Aadhaar card, PAN card, passport and driving license.
Very nice. Very good. Anybody else who can answer this question? Bhavya. Yes, Bhavya. I can see so many hands raised. Very good, children.
Driving license, vote ID card.
Voter ID.
Caution.
Voter ID. Yes.
Ma'am, which question is this?
Senior citizen card, Aadhaar card.
Very good, beta. Beta, and we are doing, I'm telling you what we are doing. We are on
Aadhaar card, driver license, PAN card.
Ma'am, can I tell?
Did I tell you to speak? Have I told you to speak, children? No, I haven't. Then... this is your GK period going on. Children, we are doing the unit India, page number 34. Those who don't know, please open your books to page number 34, your GK book.
Ma'am, please give me a chance. I have not gotten chance.
Okay, Atharv Gupta will speak now.
And ma'am, I also.
Name a few identity cards. Atharv Gupta.
Ma'am, passport, driving license, senior citizen card, ma'am, PAN card, and also Aadhaar card.
Very nice. Very good. Thank anybody you, else who wants to answer it?
Ma'am, I'm Manas Garg.
Okay, Manas Garg. Manas Garg will answer.
Passport, driving license, voter ID card, PAN card, senior citizen card, and Aadhaar card.
Very good. Now let's come on to the next page. Who was the first Indian to win the Nobel Prize for Literature?
Rabindranath Tagore.
Can you type this and show me that you know the spellings of the answer? Can you type it in the chat box?
A B I N D R A.
V का है? V नहीं मिल रहा.
The spelling of Rabindra Tagore is R A B I N.
बेटा, can you mute your mic? Can you please mute your mic?
Page number.
Oh, Siri, Siri.
Tagore.
Okay, so Rabindranath Tagore. Beta, the correct answer is Rabindranath Tagore. It's not C.V. Raman.
Ma'am, but in C.V. Raman is
there. No, beta. It's Rabindranath Tagore. The first one. What is it? The answer is? We have option C, and on C option, they have given Rabindranath Tagore. C.V. Raman is given on option number B. But the answer is C option.
But in my book, there is B.
Like this, can we play Karorpati?
Beta, you are seeing chapter 3. We are on chapter 5. Look at chapter 5. Answers are given on page number 63. Right on the top. The top, chapter 5, firsts in India. Check there. Check the answer over there. What is it given? The first answer is option C. Have you found out?
Pata nahi mai abhi kar.
Excuse me.
Yes.
But in that also there is options A, B, C, D.
Okay. The next one. Children, why is there so much confusion in the class?
And second is Bachendri Pal.
The next is Bachendri Pal. Who became the first Indian woman to climb the Mount Everest? She was the first.
Bachendri Pal.
Everybody type Bachendri Pal in the chat box.
The guest.
Jaskaran, have you typed the answer in the chat box? I will check who is not typing. Akhya Goyal, have you typed it? Panshul Mishra?
Yes, ma'am.
Kunal Patel, have you typed the answer? Everybody type. I'm going to check the chat box. Zoya has typed Akhya, Virat, Panshul, Jaskaran, Abhineet, Yuvraj. Devansh, where is your answer? Kunal Patel. Manas Garg. Arkan Noor, Yuvraj Singh, Arshika, Virat, Parmeet, Arhan, Adhya, Pratyaksh. Everyone has to type the answer. Nobody will sit idle in the class. Okay, the next question is, who was the first Indian to win the Miss Universe crown? Who was the first one?
Sushmita Sen.
Yes. Everybody type Sushmita Sen. I have only five students who have typed. Hurry up. Yes. Very good. Yuvraj, Arkan, Adhya, Zoya, Abhineet, Mitansh, Mokshit, Manas, Parmeet, Virat, Kanav.
Ma'am, I have also typed it.
Very good. Sarthak, Pratyaksh, Yuvraj, Bhavya. Very good. I can see a lot many answers. And those who have not typed. Manas Garg. Who has not typed? Ansh Patel, Panshul Mishra. Okay. Children, do you know the syllabus for your UTs?
Yes, ma'am.
It's India and nature.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, we have to come in school for UT.
No, question paper will come to your home for UTs in Google Forms. Okay. You will get the question paper delivered at your home. Then the next question, who was the first Indian to win 2 Oscar awards? Listen to the question carefully. See?
Yes, Mother
Christian. No, my question is something else.
Ma'am, A.R. Rahman.
Very
good. A.R. Rahman.
Very good. Very intelligent. Very smart. Children, first listen to the question. You are typing answers in a sequence. That is why I changed the sequence of my question.
A.R. Rahman.
Yes. A.R. Rahman was the first person to win 2 Oscar awards. The first Indian. Everybody type. A.R. Rahman. Beta, you have written Mokshit A.R. Raman. It's not Raman, it's Rahman.
Ma'am,
and Jaskaran, you have written A.R. Ahman. It's Rahman.
Yes, ma'am.
You should. Children, see, while working online, you have forgotten the spellings. You are not paying attention to the spellings of the words, new words that you are coming across. Bhavya, why have you typed S. Radhakrishnan? S. Radhakrishnan has won 2 Oscar awards. No, it's wrong.
I have not given answer. I have given late.
But you have not listened to the question. You have not listened to my question. Name the first Indian who won 2 Oscar awards. It is A.R. Rahman. I am not asking you questions in a serial order. Okay? So you have to listen to the question first. Don't be in a hurry to answer, to drop in your answers. The next question is, this woman was the first Indian born woman in space.
Kalpana Chawla.
Yes, write it in the chat box with the correct spellings. Your spellings should be correct. Rishabh, have you typed the answer? Pratyaksh, Dak, Shaurya, Aradhya, Mitansh, Jaskaran, Sarthak. Everybody.
Ma'am, I have written.
Very good.
Ma'am, I have typed the answer.
Very good. Which former president was also the first vice president of India? The first vice president of India.
S. Radhakrishnan.
Very nice. S. Radhakrishnan.
S. Radhakrishnan.
Everybody type the answer with the correct spelling. Let me check how many of you are giving the answer.
Ma'am, but we write Dr. S. Radhakrishnan.
Okay, beta, in this it is yes. Otherwise, we write doctor. But here it is not
ma'am,
given.
We write S. Radhakrishnan or Sarvapalli Radhakrishnan.
S. Write only S. S. Radhakrishnan.
Radhakrishnan. Ma'am, in 3 minutes, our class is going to be end.
In 3 minutes?
No, ma'am, in 15 minutes.
Yeah, in 15 minutes. There's a lot of time left.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, no, my chat. in sent to Aradhya Singh.
I don't understand. What are you saying?
I am saying that we have to write B as point S point Radha Krishnan.
S dot Radha Krishnan. No, you can write S Radha Krishnan like how it is written in the book. Capital S and Radha Krishnan.
Ma'am.
Yes. Anybody else wants to ask anything?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Okay. Bhavya, you want to ask?
Ma'am.
Yes,
ma'am,
Vita, ask.
Ma'am, up 34 page number, I am not done.
31 page number.
34.
34. Okay. On page number 34, the first one is passport. I'll type in the chat box. Beta, you can see from there. Page number 34. First one is PASSPORT. Passport. Then the second one is TRIVINGLITENCE. Driving license. Yes. Then the next one is the third one. Voter ID card.
Voter ID card.
Yes, voter ID card. Then the fourth one is
PAN card.
PANCARD. PAN card. Then what is the fifth one?
Senior citizen card.
Card.
Senior citizen card.
S-E-N-I-O-R citizen card.
Senior citizen card.
Aadhar card.
Aadhar card.
D-H-A-R-C-A-R-D, Aadhar card.
Aadhar card. A-A-D-H-A-R. It's AADH, children. AADHAR. Aadhar card.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay. Everyone has completed it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's come to the next question. Who was the first woman president of India? First woman president.
Indira Gandhi.
Who was the first
Indira Gandhi?
Beta, president. They are asking about the president.
Ma'am, Pratibha Patil.
Yes. Pratibha Patil was the first Indian president. Who was Indira Gandhi? She was the first Indian Prime Minister.
Minister.
Yes, Indira Gandhi was the Prime Minister. Once upon a time, not the first, but once upon a time she was.
Then in 10 minutes the class was over.
Yes.
I don't think.
Then, who has not typed this answer in the chat box? So many students have not typed. Pratibha Patil. Shall I take the names? Everybody, I want you to type in the chat box. Mitansh, Yuvraj, Devansh, Manas Garg, Arav, Zoya, Arkan, Bhavya. Everybody type the answers.
I have typed Arav Gupta.
Yes. So with this, we come. Okay, we have one more chapter left, States of India. Now come to States of India.
Ma'am, you have not asked the answer question 6.
Okay. Ma'am. Yes. Who was the first Indian Governor General of Independent India?
C. Raja Gopalachari.
Very good. C. Raja Gopalachari. Everybody type. Who is not typing?
Ma'am, page number?
Page number 35. Pratyaksh, type your answer. Bhavya, type your answer. Only Shaurya Tyagi has given the answer. And Mokshit. And Jaskaran. Jaskaran, Akhya Goyal. Hurry up, children. Type it. Let me see how many of you give the answer. Very good, Pratyaksh. Naisha, Akshadha, Bhavya, Rishabh, Devansh, Sarthak. Okay, so next let's move on to the next chapter, that is the States of India. Okay, now in this chapter let's do something like different. Write down your favorite beta, page number 36. Now what you will do is, children, everybody will type their 5 favorite states of India. Let me know whose favorite state is what. And don't send the states one by one. I want everyone's answer to have 5 states. My 5 favorite states are, and then send me your answer.
Ma'am, and where?
Better type in the chat box. Tell me your 5 favorite states of India.
Ma'am, with capitals or without capitals?
Without capitals. First, we will write the favorite states. And after that, I'm going to tell you what we'll do. Better write the name of the states now. You people are just writing my five favorite states are. My five favorite states are.
And which are they? Showing that you can't write so many at one time.
What?
It is automatically sending.
Okay, you must have pressed enter.
Correct.
Write down the states. Wow. Now this one, Stuti says on number one comes Goa. Very nice. Same here. Then it comes, Stuti, where are the other states? Okay, Rishabh Kumar says Kerala, Shillong, Madurai.
Ma'am, I have one state.
Madurai is not a state.
India.
Madurai is not a state, beta. Then let me have the answers. Then Shaurya Tyagi says Kerala, Shillong, but a Madurai. Madurai, which state is Madurai? There is no state Madurai. Children, you are not giving interesting answers. Where are your answers, all of you? Okay, Yuvraj says Goa, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Mumbai, and Maharashtra. But a Mumbai is not a state. Mumbai is a city. Maharashtra is the state. Then Aradhya Singh says Goa, Jaipur, Nainital, Mussoorie, Uttar Pradesh. Now in all these five places, Aradhya Singh, you have just named two states. Only Goa and Uttar Pradesh are states. Jaipur, Nainital, Mussoorie, they are all cities. That is why. Akhya Goyal says India, Delhi, Gujarat, Punjab, Goa. Beta, only four states are there. India is complete country. Akshat says Goa, Kerala, Jammu and Kashmir, Assam and Haryana. Very good.
And my favorite state.
Akshat has only given the correct answer so far. He has named all the states. Then we have Devansh. Goa, Bihar, Assam, Gujarat, Andhra Pradesh. Yes. Then Abhineet Singh. Beta, Mumbai is not a state. Now children, this is the only thing. You need to know the difference between a state and a city. Don't get confused in states and cities. Naisha Roy. Maharashtra, Goa, Arunachal Pradesh, Telangana, and Uttar Pradesh. Good. Okay, tell me your one favorite city. Which is your favorite city? Just one city you have to type in the chat box. Jaipur, wow.
Ma'am, Mumbai.
Wow, very nice.
Ma'am, Mumbai.
Ma'am, Mumbai.
So we have so many places coming. Goa, Bareilly, Lucknow, Bareilly. Nainital, Jaipur, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Jaipur. West Bengal is a state. Now, West Bengal is not a city, children. It is a state. Hyderabad, Nainital, Jaipur, Thailand.